After finishing it, we will discuss about its parts and the function they do. The brain is one of the largest and the complex organs in the human body. It is made up of more than 100 million nerves. The different parts of the brain are cerebrum, cerebellum, temporal lobe, parietal lobe, frontal lobe, and occipital lobe, medulla, and brainstem. Cerebrum controls the working of our eyes, ears, nose and tongue. It also controls our voice. It is the center of intelligence. We can think, learn, remember and recall because of the cerebrum. Cerebellum. Cerebellum coordinates the action of the muscles and make them work together. It helps us to balance our body and keep us in an upright posture. Medulla. Medulla controls involuntary actions like movements of the lungs and heart. Brain is also divided into several lobes. Occipital lobe. Occipital lobe contains the brain's visual processing system. The frontal lobe. The frontal lobe are responsible for problem solving and judgment and motor function. Temporal lobe. Temporal lobe are involved with memory and hearing. Parietal lobe. Parietal lobe manage sensation, handwriting and the body position. The brainstem. The brainstem is the distal part of the brain. It helps to breathe, heart rate, blood pressure and many other important functions. The brain also needs a continuous supply of blood and oxygen. A person faints if his heart is not able to send enough blood and oxygen to its brain. Hope you liked my video. Thank you.